Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sarika and you are watching Sarika's blog, obviously. So go below, hit the subscribe button and please hit the notification bell too so you get all the updates from my side. This video is all about my daily makeup routine, which I was planning to make this video since very long, and finally it's happening. Finally I'm shooting this video today for you all, so please watch the full video and let me know if you like it. Let's get into the video. This video is gonna be a different video and we'll have some question answer session as well with my makeup, what I do on daily basis. So yeah, it's going to be very interesting. Already I had a Q&A on my Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram, go and follow now, right now. Link is in the description box. Q&A mein mujhe kaafi questions aaye hain and I'm going to answer all of your questions. So watch the full video. I'm going to first pin up my hair. First thing first, let's prepare our skin. Well, I'm going to prepare my skin with this Biotic toner. Yay! And I use it like this. So you can also use cotton pads. Spread it all over your skin. Don't forget your neck. Let it dry for a few seconds.
Wait a minute!
Yay! So my toner has already dried. Agar aap logon ne meri purani videos dekhi hogi, I use this Biotic Morning Nectar Moisturizer. I love moisturizing my face. Don't forget to wash your hand. Bacha kuch on my hand. As I'm done with my pre-makeup. So now let's start. Someone has asked me about foundation shade that I use. That is this. I picked up this question because I thought that my work will also be done. Answer will also be good. Using this Maybelline Fit Me foundation since very long now. I am in Warm Nude shade 128. Now how to use it. So I'm using one pump, or I would say half pump, starting from my under eye. Eventually you have to spread it all over your skin, so make sure you have enough foundation in your hand. This foundation is really amazing. Now again you can see I'm dabbing it with my fingers. Bacha hua jo bhi tha, I'm going to use on my neck. This helps to, you know, set your foundation very easily. Main khwabon ki shehzadi main hu har dil pe chhai. If you want you can use your brushes, but I love it with my finger. So as you can see, काफी हद तक ये blend हो गया है, but now we have to use brush from Maybelline. Move it in circular motion.
2 hours later.
So the second question is, which concealer do you use? Honestly speaking guys, I don't use any concealer because I don't think I need it. Do you think I need it? Kaafi acche se set ho gaya on my skin. That's why I love this. So now we are gonna use this beauty blender from Kryolan. Beauty blender actually helps to take out all the extra foundation on your skin. And here we go. We are done. Uh-huh, next honey. Question is your favorite part of makeup. My favorite part of makeup is mascara as well as blush. It is a game changer. I'm gonna do my brows. First form a line and then fill it. It makes a huge difference. Are you planning to become a makeup artist? It was really sweet. I like to do it on my own, not as a profession. I don't think so. Oh, I'm done with my brows too. Let's pick up next question. Is contouring important? Yes, it is important, but it's not, you know, mandatory. If you want, you can choose to do it, but I really don't. Let's do the blush part. So this is my favorite part. Wow, this is a great question. How to get a flawless base? If you are having dark circles or dark spots, you should use concealer. That will work best for you. It actually helps to hide all the flaws you are having on your skin. I really don't have such dark spot. Thodi bahut hain that covered. I can cover up with my foundation. I really don't use concealer or anything else. I don't even use loose powder on my daily basis because I like, you know, thoda glowy kind of look. Flawless base ke liye you should use concealer first and then your foundation. After that you should use loose powder, which will set your foundation and give you a flawless base. Let's do our blush. So guys, most important thing, don't overtake your blush because it really looks very bad. Love your blushing technique. Thank you. I really love to use blush on. Let me show you how I do it. When I was not into makeup, I used to think why people do it. It's very convenient when you make your face. This cheekbone line helps you do. You have to start from here to here on your cheekbone. Always go like this. So this is how I do it. I like it on the apple of my cheek too, and it look really natural. Ta-da! So for my eye, I'm gonna use this palette. As you know, I use it a lot. NYX Ultimate Shadow Palette from NYX. I'm going to use this one over here. Tap, tap, tap on this. It actually gives you a natural pinkish eyelid. Blend it properly. Mascara time. This is my favorite part of the makeup too. So next question is, how did you learn makeup? When I was preparing for cabin crew interview, at that time actually I started watching makeup videos because you all know that we really need to be pro at makeup. Yeah, that's the time when I learned thoda bahut. When I got selected, I started training. Mein they do teach you grooming. So yeah, from there only. So she was Juhi ma'am who taught us grooming. Juhi ma'am as well as Lalita ma'am was my favorite during my training period. Juhi ma'am was the face of Jet Airways, and she was also the part of The Sky's Pink movie. She is beautiful inside out. I was actually admiring Juhi ma'am since my first day because I really liked her personality. On graduation day, I finally got a chance to talk to her, and she hugged me, and then I told her that, ma'am, I really like you from the first day. I don't know why, but I really like you. And you know what she said? To meri jhalak si mujhe lagi. And I was so happy. It was so overwhelming. Aww. And I even got emotional. I don't know why I really got connected with her so much. I'm done with my mascara too. Let me show you. My blushing is done. My mascara is done. Everything is done. Lipstick. So usually I don't use lip liner. My sister is not here. I'm using her lip liner. Anyways, she's going to know this. Just kidding guys, we really share our everything. I'm going to use my favorite lipstick. This from Maybelline. Matte Crayon Blushing Nude 21. I never use a single shade, as you can see by the packaging only. It's so old. It's from Lakme, and the shade is, I'm so sorry guys, shade is not visible at all. I'll link it below in my description box. Trick for the long elastic lipstick, to take a tissue.
This is cute.
Done. The extras will come out and your lips will look totally matching. So yeah, here I am with my daily makeup look, as you can see. going to use a little bit of highlighter. On your cheekbone, guys. Extras. Next question is, skincare routine video soon, please. Love your skin. Thank you so much. Even these days, I have started loving my skin too. Sometimes I also use highlighter like this. See, it gives you shimmery look, same color from the palette for the lower line of the eye. A little highlighter for the corner of my eye. Halka sa. And here we go. I'm done with my daily makeup look. It gives you a natural looking skin. Poppy lip color you should use to make it little vibrant and fun. So yeah, this is my look for today, guys. Your first makeup video is amazing, which lip shade you used. So yeah, first makeup video was really amazing. I really loved it because that was my first time on YouTube. But my lip shade which I used is Violet Bullet from Sugar, and the shade is 48. Since when you started makeup? So since when I started makeup? It's been 2 years since I started doing makeup, and I'm into makeup. Yeah. Guys, 2 year favorite lip shade. So my favorite lip shades. I don't really like too dark shades. Not too bright too. I like this kind of shades. This nude shade. This is from Faces Canada. This is also not too dark. I don't know what's the shade number. This one is from NYX again. It's super nice. I like this one too. Miss Clear Soft Matte Lip Cream. The shade is 41. And I have one more from Faces Canada. The shade is little brown or reddish, I would say. So these are some shades. मैंने ऐसे कुछ neutral colors ले रखे हैं. And this is from Maybelline. And the shade is Tilly Nude. Brown kind of eat wala shade. Your favorite makeup brand? Yes, I really like Bobbi Brown. I love Huda Beauty. Shadow palettes are amazing. I love Maybelline. Maybelline is such an affordable company. Under 1,000 rupees you'll get almost all products from Maybelline. Okay, so this is very important question. Points of highlights. As much as I know, guys, let me show you. Few common points which should be highlighted are bridge of your nose, which actually makes your nose a little sharper. Now the cheekbone, this part should be highlighted. Both the inner corner of your eyes should be highlighted. Cupid bows, these should be highlighted. Your T-zone should be little highlighted. And this just down below your brows is the common part which you should highlight. See, hey guys, so I really enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed it too. If you like it, please do subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, and also share with everyone. I hope I answered all of your questions. It really helped you. So hit the like button if you find any point satisfied, and subscribe to my channel, and I hope I'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Love ya. Bye bye.